terrible. Here comes a normal train. Thank goodness.
This is a Bronxbound 4 train. The next stop is Fulton.
Equinox a couple days ago, which means yesterday was the first day of spring, but today it is really cold out. It's good because now after the equinox we have more daylight than darkness.
Between Mount Elizabeth and like 5 years.